In a significant escalation of the ongoing conflict, Hezbollah has deployed a new missile in its latest operation against Israeli forces, marking a notable development in its support for the Gaza Strip, which is currently enduring severe Israeli military actions. The Lebanese Resistance Movement announced the deployment of the Falak Dawn 2 missiles in a statement on Saturday, detailing its use in a retaliatory strike against Israeli aggression in southern Lebanon. The operation specifically targeted the headquarters of the Sahel Battalion at the Beit Hillel Barracks, located in the northern part of the occupied Palestinian territories. Hezbollah's statement highlighted the missile's advanced capabilities, noting that the Falak 2 operates on solid fuel and boasts a highly destructive capacity. Unlike its predecessor, the Falak 1, which has a 240mm caliber, 1.25 meters in length, and a 50 kilogram warhead, the Falak 2 features a 333mm caliber, is 1.82 meters long, and carries a 117 kilogram warhead, making it faster and more devastating. This marks the first time Hezbollah has utilized the Falak 2 missile during the ongoing conflict, referred to as Al-Aqsa Storm, which began as a retaliatory operation by Gaza's resistance groups. Since the onset of the war, more than 36,801 Palestinians, predominantly women and children, have been killed. Following the start of the conflict in Gaza, Israel has conducted sporadic attacks on Lebanon, leading to firefights with Hezbollah. Hezbollah's operations have intensified, including a recent drone strike against an Israeli artillery position in the occupied Sheba Farms. The resistance movement claimed the attack precisely hit its target using kamikaze drones. Additionally, on Friday evening, Hezbollah launched a barrage of rockets targeting Israeli soldiers in the Al-Tayhat Triangle region. Earlier in the day, Hezbollah fighters targeted a group of Israeli soldiers at the Al-Rahib military base with artillery shells, following careful monitoring and observation. In a statement, Hezbollah emphasized its preparedness for any possible scenarios while downplaying the likelihood of a full-scale war initiated by Israel against Lebanon. Mohammad Raad, head of the loyalty to the resistance bloc in the Lebanese parliament, asserted that Israel's threats of military action against Lebanon were primarily aimed at boosting the morale of Israeli forces amid the Gaza conflict.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.